drowned in the mountains, just to find a light.